What's up, guys? This is Fallout 4. This is my old character. I'm going to be making a new one for what I plan to do. This is a mod house. I forget exactly what it's called. I'll put up the outfield retreat. There you go. Go inside. And I have a plan for this mod and a different mod to make a series out of. I'm going to be doing survival mode, which is like you can't fast travel ever. You have to eat and sleep like a real human being. And I want this to be my little main base of operations, because look, it's so cute. I have everything. I have quest items. Let me go here so I can see everything. Unique armor and clothing. I can put all my little bobbleheads down, which I'm going to do right now just for the hell of it. From my old... I keep saying this is my old account. This is my main one. But, okay, store this one. Bobblehead. Bubblehead. Okay, copyright? You need to stop. I turned off the radio. I always play this while listening to the radio, so I had to... No, don't take... So I had to play this for once without having the radio on. Because I love the songs in this game. They're really old, but they're really good. Bubblehead. I found a lot in this, file. I doubt I'm ever gonna find these ones ever again. And then there's a magazine rack. I already found some there. Also, okay, Awesome Tales. I have two of those. I'll do that later. Anyways, there's explosives here. You can put notes, letters, and maps, holo tapes. There's fake little keys there. Look kinda cool. There's a refrigerator. I can't take anything inside that. There's a chem set, lab, cooking stove. It says don't steal me. Food shelf, weapons workbench, armor workbench. So this, I'm gonna make my way to Diamond City. I'm gonna go somewhere else now, the second part mod of my idea. I'm gonna, in my survival thing, make my way to Diamond City as fast as I can. Make this my base operations. And this is located, just to let you know, across from Abbott's house, which is next to the radio, which is right there. Diamond City Radio. So, for the sake of time, I'm going to fast travel, because I'm not in survival mode right now. There's another mod called A Better Tomorrow, and what that is a side place part of Sanctuary. And it's essentially just like it's called a Bunker City. You go to the little door thing, it says Bunker City. And I will show you... Yeah, so I'm inside of it. You can already see I had to drop a bunch of stuff to be able to fast travel. But it's a humongous thing, and I'm gonna make my own Diamond City. Hey, buddy. I told you to stay. Whoa! I told you to stay. I don't know why he's hopping around here, because I told him to stay back in Diamond City. But anyways, ignoring that... So yeah. Commonwealth's there. I don't know what this switch is for, but it doesn't do anything. Workbench. I'm gonna make my own Diamond City. Only it's gonna be a Bunker City. You made it in, buddy! I told you to stay! Do you follow me when you stay when I fast travel? I guess you don't want to stay. You're just walking around now. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna look at this thing real quick. I think you can get up there. I like that they have walkways and stuff, otherwise I would like not be able to pick out where I want things to be. But yeah, you can get up there, I think so, if you build a thing. But yeah, prepare for the future. I'm gonna make my own city. It's gonna take forever, but that's why it's gonna be a series and not just a two-parter or something like that. Basically, the main idea is to do that, so yeah, I'm gonna get started on that. This is just a video to let you know what my idea. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching this short little video. I don't know actually how short it is. Can you stop walking around, Hancock? But yeah, I'll try to do like the main storyline too for my survival thing, because like I need certain people to do stuff, and you know. Actually, I don't think you need. Never mind. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Like if you like this, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next one coming soon.